10 line essay on Republic Day. Number 1. Republic Day is celebrated on 26 January every day. Number 2. Republic Day is a national festival of India. Number 3. On this day, the constitutions of India came into force in 1950. Number 4. The constitutions is the supreme law of India. Number 5. India become a secular and democratic country on this day. Number 6. It took 2 years, 11th month and 18th day to draft the constitutions of India. Number 7. The prime and formal celebrations of Republic Day of India happen on the Rajpath in New Delhi. Number 8. The celebrations at Rajpath showcases the defense capability of the country and the incredible cultural diversity of India. Number 9. School and college also celebrate Republic Day by unfurling the national flag and singing national anthem. Number 10. Republic Day of India spread the message of equality, brotherhood, unity and integrity.